Recently, I put a nail through a Kevlar vest with an air gun, and I said that I would test out different distances. And I did a lot of different things to try and get that to work. I hot glued it to one of the regular air gun pellets. I gave it little paper fins. I did a combination of both of those, but none of them really worked. I just can't figure out a way to make it work at anything beyond point blank.